What's the difference between a pharmacy tech license and certificate? Licensing for pharmacy technicians is required by state law and is specific to each state's regulations. Certification is a voluntary process. Even though certification isn't mandatory, most training programs give you a certificate when you finish their course. Since training is often required before you apply for a license, the two documents tend to go hand in hand.